A crash in Forest County killed an 89-year-old woman from Three Lakes last night. Forest County officials say the crash involved a car and a semi. It happened around 10:30 in the town of Crandon. Officials have not released any names, and no other injuries were reported. The crash there remains under investigation.